Bob Miller, voice of the LA Kings, a broadcasting legend. Bob Miller is the voice of hockey in Southern California for 44 years. Miller describes the on-ice action to generations of Kings fans with class, enthusiasm, and grace while helping introduce hockey to so many, thus creating new fans and helping cement the Kings as a premier franchise in Los Angeles. 3,353 Kings broadcast from 1973 to 2017. Kings Hall of Fame honoree 1997. Press box in Staples Center. Nomad in his honor 1996. Hockey Hall of Fame honoree. Foster Hewitt Award 2000. Star of the Hollywood Boulevard Walk of Fame 2006. Cub 2012 and 2014 King Stanley Cup Championships. Banner hangs in Staples Center in his honor 2018. 50 plus year broadcasting career. This is Bob Miller. He also star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame in 2006. He received his star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame in 2006. Career broadcasting.